Anyway, let's kick this shit off. SP versus Biz, the Moneyball Derby. I sexually identify as Boris. Ever since I was a boy, I dreamed of drinking cups. People tell me that being Boris is impossible, and I'm fucking autistic, and they're right.
Soiled it. That stumble. It doesn't slip.
Oh good, we have Lifelong on the pitch. That's always a welcome sight. But let's have some anthems. So, the choosing for the ball and the kits for SP were for the following reason. Halloween is an AmeriFat thing. So, here we go. Let's freedom our way to some goals here.
Well, like all great things American, we stole it from someone else first.
It's not even Halloween where you guys are. It's Mischief Night, apparently. Whatever the fuck that is.
That's where you go around and throw toilet paper and eggs at people's houses.
Yes. Yeah, it's when evil clowns descend upon the land.
Yeah, that's funny. Apparently, over in the UK, I haven't really paid much attention to this, but we've experienced a bit of a sort of weird killer clown phase, and I'm not sure why.
Yeah, that's happening in the States, too.
It's a bunch of people going around in weird clown costumes. And yeah, it's... I don't know what prompted it, but hey... all I know is that children have apparently been given counseling, so...
Well, hey, they're fighting Messi! 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 Oh, the classic team of George Costanza and Messi.
And that's absolutely what Messi does best. He calls the through ball, he takes the run, takes it on the foot, no hesitation, one touch, one goal. Messi, the flea, the fantastic, he is carrying SP today.
Only one goal in, that's a bit of a stretch.
Listen, here's Costanza. Messi, 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 Messi.
And that amazing man.
Wait! Another through ball! No, they couldn't find two!
Almost. Almost.
Biz needs to concede a penalty for Pinaldo to score. I'm sorry, SP.
Here's Lopez.
Hey, it's cleared. It's out for a throw.
Just doing his defensive duty.
Here's Ether Cuck.
Risky manner.
18-1 gets it away. 18-1 sliding tackle on Ether Cuck. No card. Biz get a corner.
Possibly.
Yep.
Here's Martin Shkreli. He loses it. Wait, Biz maintain. Oh, Messi's got it, though. Messi has somebody signaling. I think that's the Mothman himself. Messi's still going with it.
Still going.
Messi.
He's going.
Messi. Messi, he's still got it. Gives it to Lacan inside, man. Backheel and Messi to Costanza. It's saved.
Oh my goodness.
Brilliant setup by Messi. And 18-1 falls over with a Biz player.
Patriots Super Bowl hopes.
Just obliterate each other right there.
Firm handshake, launches it forward, and it's headed down by 18-1, and LeCutt inside man is trying to get it, but it's right to Bitcoin Millionaire, Trump Coin, to Robin Hood.
He's trying to create some space, but they're not having it.
Oh, it's right to apologize. The two to LeCutt inside man. LeCutt inside man back to Pinaldo, it's saved.
Oh, he
Sterling
goes
effort.
Boot.
Sterling effort from firm handshake there.
Robin Hood. To Ty Lopez. Ty Lopez goes back to Martin Shkreli. He goes back forward to Ty Lopez. Fight and win will head it down to Pogba. Fight and win back to Pogba. Goes back.
Keeps going.
Lifelong.
Oh, what is it? Oh,
18-1 can't get it. Bad cross. That's an even bad pass back. Costanza. Looking for him.
A corner at least. SP having all the momentum so far. These attacks just do not stop coming. Look at that burger go.
That'll just set us up for a classic momentum shift. You know, we're all expecting it.
just believe in the moth, Pinaldo. He's there to comfort you. LeCutt inside, man! Can't get the header, and Sue was stumbling around with the ball in front of him! Pinaldo, why? Those tap-ins are your specialty!
Fucking shit.
Robin Hood.
Robin Hood.
Finds Trump Coin! No, he does it for free! No monetary compensation! Get your Trump Coin bullshit out of here! He doesn't need that! Who needs money when you have passion?
Well, he has lots of hot pockets, at least.
That's true. 18-1.
Less,
to LeCutt inside man. LeCutt inside man. He's running up the wing. He's got the Mothman signaling. Step one, be a Jew, sure wins the throw.
Nope. Biz just desperately trying to find something to use, and they're up on the wing again. But no,
fight and win to apologize. Back to fight and win. 100 million pounds. Look at the dude! No! Firm handshake comes out to clear it.
Damn it, Sue! Eat the hamburger.
Wait, they find Messi again! Messi! He might not be able to score the goal, but he at least set up Messi with a good pass. And we have a timeout called by Biz.
He is without a doubt the most astounding player in the game today, and he does not stop. This is a man who has scored in every game of every cup that SP has ever played. He is Messi, and he is the answer SP needs to get to the Winter Cup.
Counterattack and attacking area center, and that's all.
One of those statements is flagrantly untrue. I won't say which one. Maybe the way Biz...
And it's off to Messi once again! And the two! We have another change for Biz.
It's understandable. It's barely in a closing time for the first half, and they're heavily full bear market. They have to find something to change this around. We still have a half, and this, the craziness of this cup so far has convinced me that they could conceivably pull some sort of comeback. But
they could. Ref.
It's just such a tall order for them to look at 3-0 and say, can I come back from that? Of course, we've seen it almost happen, but it's so much and such work to do against SP.
Well, I mean, you know, we just recently had Putin's game.
Well, yes,
it was
but...
kind of
wow, Biz!
6-0-0 God.
Listen.
How?
Oh, my word.
It's frustrating because nothing is working. You're putting your investments out there. You're going for the penny stocks. You think you're going to make a lot of money, but it's just not happening.
Subs at 65 called by SP.
Maybe you start thinking about pulling out a Bitcoin. It's just a little bit too volatile in the day.
To succumb to that temptation sooner or later.
Oh my god.
That is stark. That is pretty grim, but,
Subs at 65, called by Biz, so on we go.
We march forward, maybe business changes will bear fruit, so let's see how it goes.
Here's Bitcoin Millionaire, Trump coin, to Ethercuck, right into SP, and they're running away with it. Punished Messi, to Pogba, it's sliding, it's taken away, Messi can't control it, and it's off to Ty Lopez, fuck the poor, gets it past two. Trump coin.
It's just a struggle for them even to get to the other side of the pitch. It's just not going Biz's way.
Shkreli.
It's a breakaway, though.
Shkreli.
A little bit of
to Ethercock. Saved! Steph Wapier Jukes! Why?
The Jukes watches it roll by.
Why? You could have knocked that in! You big-nosed Jew bastard! You fucking idiot!
Oh, can he
Biz! SP extended the lead 4-0! Oh my god, the curve on that shot! Nothing out of Biz!
Not a chance. I mean, this isn't... Despite the disparity in the scoreline, this isn't the worst result for Biz, but if this continues, their performance in this cup hinges entirely on TG winning the next game. And even after that, they have to...
considering bankruptcy, but it's not the worst result.
Trump coin!
Well, it's not Chapter 11 time just yet, okay?
Goes back to fuck the poor, Ether Cuck, to fuck the poor once more. Step one, be a Jew, Ether Cuck. And it's off of an SP defender, and that's right to George Costanza! George Costanza plays it off, step one, be a Jew, for a throw.
It's fine, it's fine. He's walking it up the line. That's what they need to do right now. Get it forward.
The cut inside, right, man. To Messi. To two! Back to Messi! Oh, the cut pass is cut out! Messi and Sue on path to a hat trick.
This is excellent play from SP. They're not letting up an inch. They're keeping the pressure on. This is not in any means them sitting back. Gone now is the 1-0. They're going to fight for every point.
Here's oil prices. Oil prices!
Are they rising? Or are they falling?
Ether Cuck! Off the defender! Step one, Bia Jew's blocked! And the header saved by the Burrs!
Oh, the Burrs!
He does it for free, running away!
Shkreli's hounding.
The burger reminds him of his Hot Pockets! Wait, step one, Bia Jew gets it to Ether Cuck! Back to step one, Bia Jew! Back to Ether Cuck! And it's alright, it took a lifelong.
But can they turn this up?
And they're looking for Pinaldo. Oh, they turn it away. Look, cut inside, man. Not able to get it. Shit. Okay. Thank you, Jack.
As the Biz player prepares to take a roll of his life.
Oh, my God.
You can see it there. I mean, the midfield, the wingers for Biz, they're tired. They're worn out. They have nothing more to invest.
They're putting that in.
They're using that.
What?
They're putting in the universal choking sign.
If I paid you £100 million, would you score goals?
It would be extremely expensive.
For Manu. All right.
But goodness, on a day that A had to scrape by, SP has their future firmly in their hands. This is an insurmountable mountain at this point, I think, for Biz. Just, I don't know how they can respond.
All right, change back to possession. Support range 5.
Any consolation goals?
Oh, wait, you mean... You mean what? Do these changes when these players get subbed off, Biz management? Or do you want them now? He wants them now. He wants them now. Okay.
It's a deeply troubling decision. Do you sell now, or do you just wait and hope that you get that little bit of a bump?
Well, I just didn't quite understand what was on the ticket there, so he clarified. Okay, Ty Lopez and a left wing forward and a right wing forward.
I like to envision the Biz managerial room being sort of like those 1920s Wall Street brokerages where there's just these lines of tape coming out as the info comes out, and it's like, yes, another goal for SP. Damn it.
Stock value is plummeting.
Sell, sell, sell!
Alright.
Oh, Biz. I do like him, but things happen.
Shit happens describes Pez in general.
Well, those things today are none other than Sue and Messi, Messi, Messi. Just absolute wonderful performances so far.
Alright, I think he said... Yep, there's the go.
Alright.
De Burrs, with the firm grab, rolls it to lifelong.
Wearing that blue.
To look out inside, man. Oh, two! On the run! Two!
There it is!
Patrick!
It's in the bank!
Patrick! perfect for Ronaldo. He's on fire. And it's not because of penalties.
Merci beaucoup à tous. Bonne soirée.
Well, what can I say other than this?
Jesus, Maria, and Jose, end it. Please, please, Biz can't take more of this.
He's already dead.
It's 5-0 with 20 left to go.
It's always one of those situations where, as a manager, you're staring into the abyss, and it's like, can this get worse? And you just have to keep your head up. You have to keep pushing for it. Get that consolation. At least you can Spain.
Oil prices.
Trying to make something of it, though, even now.
Oil prices gets around Schalke to Skrelly. It's back to oil prices, but it's right to Costanza. I seriously hope you guys don't pass like this.
What a clear by the keeper.
Wait, here's Ethercock. All right, to fight and win. Come on, Seattle.
Cuts out Shkreli.
Le cut inside, man, racing two defenders for the ball. Winds up with it.
Ooh, very close.
Right
very
to
close.
Sell. He's still pressuring. I mean, he hasn't really done much in the terms of goal scoring, but putting on the pressure, he's been all around.
Folding, but here's
Trump coin.
Surely something for
Trump
Bills.
Coin. Please. No, fight and win.
He just it's passes just so, too far forward.
So painful.
No.
Surely not.
Will he get a fourth?
Surely not four.
No, that's a fourth. That's a fourth for two.
Double brace.
Merci beaucoup à tous. Bonne soirée.
Oh my!
Absolutely flawless from he takes it from the cut inside man. Outsteps his opponent.
Skrelly just stumbles over the ball. There's 7 minutes left to play. No!
Not again.
Not this time. They're desperately striving to keep him away from the ball.
Oh man, here's oil prices.
From the looks of things, it'll just play out. Biz setting up one final offensive effort. Here's Trump coin with room.
Trump coin cutting inside. No. Hey! They've done it! They've gotten a goal, Lance!
To the moon!
At least we got to hear that. I'm a little sad we didn't get to hear a little more of it.
Alas, it's the best that they can really hope to do at this point.
You're sulky.
Shaka. Still gone.
And he passes to the cut inside, man. Back to Salka.
A wonderful cross opportunity.
Oh, dear. He bumbles around just enough for Biz to clear it.
Playing Shulk.
Sell. Putting in some decent defense.
2 minutes
work.
Of stoppage. The refs want this over.
Biz trying to make it 6-2 from the looks of things.
There's still time.
No, he does it for free. No monetary compensation strikes once again.
Ref. There we go. Boy. Well, you can't really say much after a game like that.
That's
6-1-Z.
The scoreline. Wow. SP pulled no punches today.
No, SP, they did not.
Putting on a clinic on how to score the ball, attacking constantly the entirety of the game. They didn't let up for a second, and every shot seemed to be just this masterpiece of footwork. Biz, everything going wrong. They should have invested more chunk coin.
They wanted in, and they were willing to show absolutely no mercy. Biz's future now hinges on a TG victory against VG.
And 2 8.0 man of the match.